Oh, I think this is where you have to play as the fly boy. So, air raid. Become invisible in the battlefield. Silver bolt. I'll go with. Let's see who. Yeah, I'll go with Jetfire. I like Jetfire. Who doesn't like Jetfire? Except for the Bayformers kind. If it's the Bayformers kind, no can do. No can do. No can do. Damn, we're breezing by this Autobot campaign, man. We'll probably have time for some Monster Hunter since the update came out on the Nintendo Switch. Camellios, Elder Dragons, a lot of shit.
The core is too damaged by dark energon to sustain life on Cybertron. In order to repair itself, the core must shut down for millions of years. Carrying the power of the matrix of
Steven
leadership
Bloom.
inside him, Optimus Prime must sadly order the evacuation of the entire planet if the race of Transformers is to survive.
If the race of Transformers is. Is the campaign only 10 chapters
To
total?
all
Yes.
Autobots within range of this
It's 10
signal,
chapters. There
our
are
planet
8
is
like
dying. We
regular
have no
campaign
choice
missions
but to duty
and
to
2 of them are boss
stars.
battles.
I am ordering the evacuation of all Autobot cities, effective immediately.
Immediately.
What was that?
I told you, to stay and defy me was to die, and no one defies Megatron.
Megatron. Oh God.
This insane.
Silver Bolt, ready your soldiers. We need that gun offline now.
All right. This is the aerial missions. Someone's fucking up our home? That ass is mine. Oh, the audio changed.
We lost Delta 3. Got another transport out of control. Pull up!
Do, do, do. By the way, did you hear about the whole Marvel thing on Twitter?
We can still save. Silver Bolt, do we even have a plan? The Energon bridge draws power directly from Cybertron to fuel the gun.
Apparently, NRS is developing their a fighting game for developing a fighting game that's all about Marvel.
You're either fried by radiation or set by a plasma flare.
No kidding. I can already feel it searing my circuits.
Enter the relay station. Really? Yeah.
Yes, it splits the beam to redistribute power. I never thought I'd have to see it again.
Kick in those afterburners, Autobots. Every second counts. Autobots, terrific. Here comes the welcoming committee.
Ah, so MVC without the C then. Yeah. Apparently. And a lot of people are just like talking about it on Twitter that, oh, Marvel is dead or MVC is dead. The last one is MVCI. So it's going to be like an NRS style Marvel game, but with higher graphic fidelity and quality, better storytelling, so something along the lines of an MCU sort of thing. Whoa.
What is that thing? Lost the weapon sister! Be careful of the automated defense.
Ah, game died on his stream. Oh, shit! Oh, thank you for reminding me. Goddamn, every time it does that for the PS3 or the Elgato HD 60 Plus. Hold on a sec, chat. Good thing I saw that chat. Thank you, Pyro. Thank you for being an excellent mod. Yeah, just stopped for some reason. Okay. Activate. Try plugging it out and then plugging back in. Okay. Deactivate when not showing. Ah, there you are. Good. See the screen now? Moving in a grooving, right? Nice. Alright, we're good for business. Let's rock! For Cybertron! That takes care of that. This buck face. Oh my god! Jesus. Everything was shooting at me. Holy crap, alright. It's those fucking gunners, it's those fucking Decepticon drones. Yeah, I'm more of a rapid fire kind of guy, so what would be my class if I were to somehow try it? Oh, you mean this game? I would say, like, probably the Brawl class in this game, because they're more of the tanks. You bulk yourself up, they got, like, slow mobility. But they know how to dish out damage, you know? There you go. I'm not exactly a tank kind of guy. Then again, my main is Titan in Titanfall. My main titan in Titanfall is scorched, so anything can happen. All right. Yeah.
Station. Shoot your way in.
There. Disable the safety locks.
Or there's also like the leader class.
We found our entrance.
Let's go, flyboys.
It's gonna be pretty choppy in those vents.
This must be the cooler.
The beam that powers the gun runs so hot, this entire area is dedicated to cooling it. We can disrupt the cooling process. The gun won't be able to fire.
But how do we do that?
Well, I say we start blasting stuff.
Now you're talking silver bolts.
Give me a second.
I see you, Autobot.
Who's calling me Autobot scum? The fuck? Who said that? Who said that?
Ready to fly. Okay, wings are stowed.
Intruder alert.
That got their attention. Decepticons incoming. There, activate that terminal. We need to pinpoint the location of the coolant pump so we can shut it down.
Jesus, that was so much. Taking the photon burst rifle, this shit sucks. Ah, got it. Alright, where's the burst bubble thing? Where's the control panel? Aha. Oh, right, it's a protective bubble. Shit. It's like, why am I not shooting anything?
Instead of me.
Really, Air Raid? You picked now to talk about this?
No, hear me out. What I mean to say is, you don't entirely suck at the job. You know, for a guy who's afraid of heights and all.
Very funny, Air Raid. It's a compliment.
Very funny, Air Raid. That's a compliment. All these, like, clever quips and jokes. Alright, that's what Transformers is. That's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Oi! Why do I have the photon? Oh my god. There you go.
Uh-huh.
down.
There you go. Nice arm you got there. There you go.
Yellow alert. Coolant pump deactivated. Beam subject.
Out of curiosity, what's considered the hip fire god weapon of the game? It's what I gravitate to in shooters whenever I played them. Hipfire. Either... I will always say fusion cannon. I don't know if that counts as, like, a hip check.
Access hatch open.
The main controls are below the surface of the coolant. Quickly, get into the subcooling pod.
There you go. I would say like the fusion cannon, because I don't know what FPS shooter people say when they say like hip check. Like, what do you mean by hip checking a dude? What does that constitute in a game?
Okay, we still have to flush the tanks. Head to the coolant control room.
Let's move, Autobots.
Look at that rocket go! I mean, something like the CAR in Titan can't give a better example than that, unfortunately. Okay, well, I'll say, best hip fire check in this game to me is the... It would be the fusion cannon, the one that I played last week as Megatron. It has good range, good damage, good on close range, a little bit decent damage on far, but it has good splash damage. It's an all around nice weapon. But I don't know, because, well, if you want to play it now. Not saying that you are, but I don't know. I can't get into my PS3 PlayStation Network account. Probably because Sony pulled the plug on that for PSP, PS Vita, and PS3.
The coolant control room. You've got the controls straight ahead. What the?
Jetfire, after all this time, you've come home.
You've come home.
Jetfire, how does he know you?
Long story. Megatron, enough lives have been lost. You've got to stop this madness.
You should have joined my Decepticons when you had
the
chance,
Jetfire.
I wear the Autobot.
The Hipfire God is usually an MSG Megatron. Or a full auto. Oh,
there is no pride to be had in humiliation and death. Decepticons, attack!
It's a neutron assault rifle, if that's the case, or there's like a five-scope pistol called the Energon Battle Pistol. I mean, SFGs are full out. Oh yeah. Well, then again, you know, I just know guns go pew pew pew. Like I never fully understand like different types of guns. There you go. Oh, shit.
Hold still. I'll try and take you square off.
Give me a second.
Ready to fly.
Oh god, so many things. There you go.
Now that's how you finish a fight.
Woof.
Drain the coolant.
Drain the coolant.
Coolant levels lowering.
In your face, Megatron. Jetfire. How long before it hits critical?
There's the scatter blaster. Well, then again, that's a shotgun. Fuck, I'm not a good frame of advice for, like, guns. I just know my basic fighting games, like, punch, punch, kick, kick. Oh god. Oh man. Oh man.
We're dead on. The station's coming apart at the seams. Not fast enough, it isn't. When we get to the nerve center, we can really cause some damage.
What? Red alert. It's a dead structural end. Integrity at 90%.
Jump down through the coolant.
Alert. Energon beam integrity is compromised.
Keep on racing and against time.
Fools! Find the Autobots immediately! The Autobots have overloaded the entire cooling system.
Megatron will vaporize us if Trypticon goes offline! Move!
Move!
We're almost there, guys. The nerve center is just up ahead.
Nerve center. There you go. Jeez, someone has blocked my path. Air raid, you piece of shit.
Intruders! Decepticon! Melt them down!
Burn through them, Autobots! Don't even slow down!
I never do.
Die, Autobots!
Decepticon incoming!
Red alert! Structural integrity at 85%.
I'm ready.
I love rockets. They're so streamlined.
Who else is left? The fuck? One straggler? Come on. Oh. Oh shit. All right, good. Out of energy. Good. Everything taken care of, right? No loose ends. Integrity at 80%. Thank you. Jeez.
Afterburn is ready. I'm ready.
Afterburn is ready. Oh.
nerve center is just ahead.
Nerve center, up ahead. As soon as the PS3 loads in. Alright, good. Everything is moving.
What now, Jetfire?
We need to overload the beam's pulse regulator. Hit those switches on the far panel. I see you are a scum. Not a single round fire. Show up there!
There you go. Hurrah! Yeah. I'll do it, Air Raid, you piece of shit.
It's not much use without this. Blast the pulse regulator! You want some of this?
There you go.
Plasma approaching critical level.
Watch out! Decepticons incoming! Hold them off! We have to give the plasma time to overload!
Jesus!
Danger. Plasma level at 90%.
Now that's what I'm talking about! Launching grenade! Hold still! I'll try and hit you square on! Look sharp! Rockets inbound! Ready to fly! Woo! Look at that! Off it goes! I really hate grenades! I need to recharge!
Jesus Christ!
Overload already! No need to rush on my account. I like blasting Decepticons.
Every nano click longer means more Autobot deaths. Hold your ground. Here comes another wave.
Hold your ground.
I really hate grenades.
Respectable shooting.
I'll take care of these guys real fast.
No, that's the point. It's about to blow.
It's about to blow. Ooh. Oh God. Now we fly on out of here, right? Wait, what happened? The fuck? I died? It was a cutscene. Or maybe I have to like Nah, that can't be right, though. It should, like, carry over. I, like, got the squad. Okay, sure. The game just wants to, like, give me that death.
I must say, Autobots, your stupidity is staggering. Did you not account for backup systems at all? No. Decepticons, find the Autobot intruders and dispose of them immediately.
Well, great. What do we do now?
We kill it at the source. Autobots, full thrusters. Need to find a way into that gun. We'll blow it up from the inside.
Find that gun from the inside.
Turrets! Autobots, find cover!
I'm ready.
Jesus, so much. Oh my god. Everything was just trying to hit me in the face. Everything was just like, oh god.
Autobots, find cover!
I'm already half health. I'm already half health. This is unfair bullshit. Doesn't even want to hit my target. It doesn't want to proc in, right?
Feet on the ground. Autobots attack.
The game is lying to me. Thank you. Jesus. It's somehow not making me want to hit this guy. Jesus! Oh my god! Oh my god! Got legit fucking annoyed by that. Cheese and rice. I mean, what the f- Past it.
There are the controls.
So much shit. So much shit.
It's opening. Let's move.
Trypticon, the Autobots are keeping the rest of their transports grounded. Take aim at the planet's surface. Destroy Iacon City! As you command your Megatron, readjusting alignment.
I can't move at all. I'm stuck, guys! I'm stuck! Oh my god. Fucking. I'm stuck. Jesus, I'm stuck. The game is literally preventing me from completing the game. Fuck you, PS3. Now I have to do this shit all over again? Oh my god, because... The game is cheating me. The game is cheating me. I can't, like, get there from point A to point B. For fuck's sake.
Turrets! Autobots, find cover!
Prepare to die, Autobot! Engage that beast. Be smart about it. Silver, add your service.
Is that Colin you can hook?
Oh no, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die! Stop shooting at me! Stop shooting at me! Oh my god! Oh my god! Everything just wants to shoot at me! Okay, fucking god. Everything just wants to shoot at me. Jesus. Never felt such bullshit. The game literally prevented me. That's the first time that happened. It just stuck my ass to the ground.
It's opening. Let's move. Khaizakahn, the Autobots are keeping the rest of the transports grounded. Take aim at the planet's surface. Destroy Khaizakahn City.
What the f- Holy.
Was that? Did that thing just
talk?
Yeah, it did. And it's about to fire on Khaizakahn. Autobots, there at the energy conduit. That's our point of entry. Go now!
Go now! Okay, what
we're
the hell am I looking
now,
at?
Optimus. We'll disable it ASAP.
And how exactly are we supposed to disable this thing?
There's got to be some kind of weak point. Just keep flying.
That sounded like laughter. Was that laughter?
Silverball, we're taking a pounding down here. Get that gun offline.
Come on, guys, hurry. Every time that gun fires, more Autobots die.
You cannot stop me, little Autobots. I am Krypticon.
Oh, great Primus! I think this gun is a Cybertronian!
I live to serve Megatron, and to destroy Autobots!
Aim for the fuel cells on the back of the destroyer!
Alright, who the fuck is there snipers around? Where are these snipers? Thank you!
Too hot!
Bot Decepticon drilled and grilled!
Ah! Who's shooting at me? Oh!
Destruction of Khaizakahn City at 5% completion. All of ancient defenses nearing failure. Calculating angle for maximum damage to cold archives.
Wait,
fly. You want some of this?
You want some of this? It's a good weapon. Fuck.
Where's the fun of this? That's
how I've been. There you go. Holy shit. Destruction. Where to? Oh. Come on, guys.
This looks like the vapor cortex chambers. Keep going.
Look out! Don't let those mashers catch you.
Tryptochon, I have the coordinates for Optimus Prime's exact location. Target him now.
Zeroing in on coordinates now.
Oh, jeez.
Did you hear that? One direct hit and Optimus is scrapped! Hurry!
Wait a second. Tryptochon's a Cybertronian, right?
Yeah, so?
Okay.
It must have a conversion cock. If we destroy it, he'll be able to stay online as a gun. He'll revert to his original form.
We don't even know what his original form is!
Maybe not, but anything is better than this. Great idea, Air Raid.
Optimus Prime's location is now target locked. Powering up for maximum impact.
They're gonna kill Prime! Move!
Blast it! Destroy the turrets!
Conversion cog.
No.
Oh God.
Now.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Get the fuck out of there. Get the fuck out of there. Autobots!
You have only untethered your own destroyer.
What's it gonna take for this guy? Silverbolt! He's jetting straight for the planet!
Aim at his jetpacks! We're not finished with him yet!
Feel the burn of my laser!
Ow! Didn't want me to turn, game. Come on.
Keep
watch those
God damn, dude.
Your cause is hopeless. You cannot hope to defeat Trypticon.
Oh, yes, we will. Autobots!
Autobots, veer off! Let gravity do the rest! Optimus, Trypticon is falling out of orbit!
We're tracking the descent, Silverbolt. We'll take it
from here. Alright, so now we'll get to the final battle. Alright, the final battle, the final countdown.